Hi, I'm Andrew Armstrong, and welcome to the back office. We have the little orange bendy leg dinosaur, and it could mean only one thing. Of course, it means it's Asian food special. And today, of course, Japanese Day, because we have the happy little squid here, and it's called Shinjoku Goriraiaki. No, I'm making that up, by the way. I cannot read Japanese. I'm just saying words, random words I'm making up that could be incredibly offensive to people. Do not be offended by it. Do not be offended by, what did I say? Shinjoku Goriraiaki, which of course means squid bits. Your squiddy friend. In fact, I should be holding my phone up to this and reading the jiggle writing, but I'm not doing that. I'm just going to just sort of blast through this. 100 grams contains 311 calories, so it's reasonably calorie dense, and that suggests to me it's probably got some sugar and stuff on it. It is actually, it does say Tomoguchi. Did I say Tomoguchi when I was making it up? Did I subliminally say that? But yes, look, tomoguchi.co.jp. So there you go. If you want to buy some, go to tomoguchi.co.jp. And in fact, why don't I just slowly do the sort of do 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 do. If you're Japanese or you know Japanese, please let us know what it says. Okay, enough of that. How about we crack the lid on this bad boy? And I'm going to open a little bit of the lid because you never know. If I open the whole lot. Oh, it smells like fishy fish. Oh. I've got to open it all, actually. And you'll see why. It's got a tray in it. Although, I'm not sure if the contents are supposed to come served on the tray. I'm just jiggling it around because I don't want to lose any. Ah, look at that. In fact, most of them managed to stay pretty much entirely on the tray. Now, this looks to me, the only way of describing this is shiny fish bits. And I do mean shiny fish bits. They're not quite dry. They're dried, but they're not quite dry. And I'm touching them up with me stick, but I'm going to have to just get in there the old fingers. So that's a tentacle right there. And you can see, if I flex it, it's kind of soft like an alien. Let's try a little tasty taste. And it tastes good. Now, the best way of describing this is fish jerky. It might even be teriyaki flavour, but that would just be me labelling anything from Japan or whatever Asian country this is from. Frankly, I'm just saying it's from Japan because I really think it is, but it might not be. But yeah, let's say a teriyaki-ish flavour. Yeah, it's good. One of these is going to be protein, but if I was to guess, I'd say 55 grams of carbohydrate, 6.5 grams of sugar, and 6.5 of sodium and 7.7 grams of protein. That would be my ratio for this. Even though it's a fishy fish, I think it's mainly the flavorings. Oh, look at that. Doesn't that look tempting? Extra tentacles, please. Yeah, good. Yeah. Sorry if you hear my lip smacking sounds. As sad as it may be to many of you that this isn't a gross thing, it's just quite nice. It's just quite fish jerky. So it pains me to say it. It doesn't really. That it is rather wonderful, rather delicious. And if anyone can tell me how to pronounce this or what it's actually called, I'll really appreciate that. If you see some in a shop, go buy some, try it out, and you can see the happy octopus, and he's got this brown splurge. and it's delicious. And that's probably the flavour of what this is. So, please comment down below if you can let me know that information. Like, share, subscribe. Like, share, subscribe if you're that way inclined. And as ever, my internet friends, thank you very much for watching. One more for the road. Om, nom, nom.